as human people. We can't fly. We can't breathe underwater. We can't even photosynthesize. We have the gift of choice, of story, of gratitude, of love, of hands that make ingenious tools and transformative art. We can put our hands into the earth, restoring the damage that we have done, healing the land the way the plants have shown us to. It's not the land that's broken, but our relationship to land. We can heal that, you and I, together. It starts by asking ourselves, what will I give in return for the gifts of the earth? grandchildren, and to the earth herself. We can choose to ask permission and listen to the answer. We can choose to take only what we need and to use respectfully whatever we have taken. And in this way, you and I together can live with honor and sustain the lives of those that sustain ours.